the way I dance. Well, you know what? Point on the map to where it is. Hello. Am I not being clear? I've been criticized in the past for being vague. Perhaps I should be more direct, more helpful. Why don't you start? You don't have to point at anything. You just have to put your hand on the map. How did that feel? Does it hurt? Did you like it? Good chap. Dead. Turns out him and the whole of that Maduk thing that they had going on was corrupt. Traitors to all of elf kind. Me, my name is Imbro. Imbro. I'm part of the stag. Do you know that? Or with police. Well, we're also military. That's why we get to do things that other people can't. Khumbagao failed to get information out of you, didn't he? You see? The funny thing about that is that it was his prerogative to get that information out of you. Do you know? Exactly. If he failed, to get information out of you, then he was a failure. The stag, we do things a little bit differently. We wear our rank on our cheek. No funny business. No mucking about. Just try. If we succeed, great. If we don't, it doesn't matter. So we're brought in at the sort of tail end of interrogations, if all that magic stuff doesn't work. Pardon me. Then we come in with a more simple approach, like what I did to your hand just then. Don't worry, it won't get worse than that. And at the end, if we haven't got what we want, doesn't matter. We don't care. See this left. Elven crystal. Lasts forever. Oops. Do you know where the base is? Look. It doesn't make a difference to me. Just a traitor. Human. Say could be true, could be false. Do you know what these are? They're Grawlak spider eggs. They're actually really tasty when they're fermented. These aren't, these are ripe. They're ready to burst. And loads of little baby spiders will come out. What do I do? Well, every moment that you waste of my time, I'm putting a spider egg in this bowl. And until you tell me, I'm going to keep doing it. And then I'm going to make you eat them. Three or four, it's fine. 10 hatching in your gut. It's painful. Like a sort of really nasty tummy bug. They'll wriggle around inside your gut, burst through your stomach, into your other organs, into your flesh, and they'll bite their way out through your skin. 10, yeah, you can survive. 50, you know, maybe hurts worse than kidney stones, if you ever have one. Kidney stones don't have eight legs and crawl around inside you. We're up to about 20 now. Every single moment you waste of my time, you're gonna eat another egg. I think it's funny. I think that you're making a mistake. I think that you don't trust me. Do you? Well, it doesn't really matter. And then I have little stones. Cute little sound. If you're not going to talk, why am I wasting good spider eggs? Yeah. What's the point? I should just shoot you. These eggs, then? No, I am. Your hands just, yeah. Did that hurt? Crystals is that they can help you to say the truth. The lamp shines truth to everyone. Did you really think that Joker? I care about you. Not a lot. But I do care about you, because I do care about what you know. Even if you are gonna eat all of these spiders, oh, hey, there. Oh. to hurt the pins. Pushed into your flesh. Well, if you're good, I'll take one out. Tell me something good. That's not bad. I saw your friend the other day. Nice fella. Kinda cool. You know what I mean? He said to me that you knew everything. Everything. Everything we were looking for. I'm beginning to think that you might be innocent. That'd be a turn up to the books. Or maybe see my superior. Someone. Well, if I said whatever, forget it. I have autonomy. You don't have to eat these spider eggs. Why don't we help each other out? It could be mutually beneficial. You see, something as precious as you filled with spiders. Shouldn't be destroyed. Who are you? You're making me rethink everything I know. Do we know one another? You know what I said about the girl. It wasn't true. I do recognize you. The stag keep a lot of prisoners. But you look familiar for a different reason. I think, under different circumstances, I could love you. Insane elven authoritarian. You know, at the stag, we are programmed from an early age not to feel pain. I'll make a deal with you, a bargain. I'll let you go, run away. But in the future, I'll need your help. I'm not as confident in this war as my superiors. In fact, I think we're gonna lose. So what I'll do is I'll stab myself with this knife and say you did it, Scarpa. And then when I need your help, you'll help me. Yeah? Where would you do it? Between the ribs. That really hurts. Oh. Here. Take this and blast a few on your way out. That's for you first. You better take it. Anyway. I'm getting a little woozy. A little sleepy. Hey. Don't forget our deal, yeah? You owe me.